creating a iOS app. And this one we're going to be using Xcode 14. So when you start Xcode 14.0.1, you have four options. You could select all four. For now, I'll select all four. You can download and allow it to install. And while it's installing, we'll set up our project here with Git init. So now we have a Git repo here, which is empty. Let's see how the installation is going. So I'll see you back after the installation is complete.